know, as they enter into this journey that they will embark in life. With that, let's begin.
As we get to that part, I will start with you and open this. And
corral that mad mother.
I thought you were going to say your vows.
We're getting there.
We're getting to that point. Hi, Stephanie. Thank you, Robert, as you already said. Be my husband. I promise that from this day forward, I will regard you.
Oh, see, now I have to remember stuff. I already forgot it.
Okay, I will say that. Don't worry. Yes. I promise that from this day forward,
I promise from this day forward,
I will regard you not only as my equal partner,
no,
but as my closest friend. I promise to comfort you in sickness and health. I promise to demonstrate my commitment to you. Through love.
You're Billy. Anyway, I'll get it one of these days. Yeah.
And before your witnesses, it is my greatest pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Today.